Dear children, today we are going to appreciate the poem I Want Peace. Let us start. I am big and round. I wonder if there will be peace. I wonder if there will be peace. I hear the sound of people who are being killed. I hear the sound of people who are being killed. I see the people crying for life. I see the people crying for life. I want to help the poor people. I want to help the poor people. I am big and round. I am big and round. I feel the weight of sorrow on me. I feel the weight of sorrow on me. I touch the feelings of the people. I touch the feelings of the people. I worry about the future of the people on me. I worry about the future of the people on me. I cry for help from God. I cry from help from God. I am big and round. I am big and round. I understand the problems of the people on me. I understand the problems of the people on me. I say grace for all people. I say grace for all people. I dream about my past. I dream about my past. I try to handle my sorrow. I try to handle I hope I won't be destroyed. I hope I won't be destroyed. I am big and round. I am big and round. Thank you.